Hello friends, my name is Sharvi from Malpure. I am in PBL school, Nashik. I am going to explain you PBL activity. Importance of sun. The sun is the source of light and heat. On Mother Earth, sun is a huge ball of fire and hot gases. Sun rises in east and sets in west. When the sun shines, it is day. When the sun sets, it is night. Sun helps in photosynthesis. Sun helps in photosynthesis. We love our sun. We love our Mother Earth. Now I am going to explain you second PBL activity, day and night. This is day. When the sun shines, it is daytime. When the sun sets, it is night time. See, this is night and there is lots many stars also. Now third PBL activity, Mother Earth. This is Mother Earth. This spins round and round like this. One side of Earth faces sun, that is daytime. It is having light and heat, while other side is darker and cooler, it is night time. Fourth PBL activity, solar clock. In old time, people know time from position of sun. See like this. See, this spins round and round. You can see. Activity plants. These plants grow very fast because it gets sunlight, and these plants, they do not get sunlight, it is not grow.